Chiefs, Buccaneers, Saints. If you look at the Chiefs, they just came off of their first round bye. I guess we could say they're very well rested. You're taking our Browns, who got past the Pittsburgh Steelers by a stretch of margin. But if you look at the headlines, Kareem Hunt gets to face his former team for the first time since that whole whatchamacallit that happened. But if I'm Kareem Hunt, I came out swinging proof against my former team of what you did that got rid of me off of your team. I guess you could say it's good, like good old revenge game, but if you look at the Kansas City Chiefs, they're very well rested. Let's hope they're practicing right now as we speak, and hope they don't come out flat, because if the Kansas City Chiefs, they come out flat, Cleveland Browns, they're gonna exploit every little hole in the Chiefs game. But Buccaneers, Saints, how can you say it? Three times a charm, Brady, Breeze, round three. Two guys who are first ballot Hall of Famers, no doubt about it. Two guys who are over the 40 years of age and still playing, just like, because everybody recalls week one when Saints, Buccaneers, it was totally a different ball game back then, but now both teams are, you know. I go Saints or Bucks.